the labor movement does not correspond to the reality that we have today. And the reality today is that I would say, you know, like half of the workers nowadays in Slovenia are precarious. No?